the underclass that threatens Xi's China dream. Shanghai, as a Marxist thinker who sees the world in terms of titanic struggles between opposing social forces, Xi Jinping has put his finger on China's main challenge. Read more following the link in the video description. Trump's tax plan triggers ire from China to the EU. As legislators in Washington work to get the most sweeping rewrite of the U.S. tax code in three decades, regions including the European Union and China are expressing their concern that the bill may not comply with international rules and frustration about the effect it may have on local markets. Read more following the link in the video description. Hadrian's Wall joins forces with China's Great Wall to promote heritage sites. One is 13,171 miles long and, contrary to popular belief, cannot actually be seen from space. The other is 73 miles long and cannot be seen from Sunderland. Read more following the link in the video description. China's innovative strength, CEO Daily, Tuesday, 5th December. Can China innovate? I've explored that question in previous posts, but this morning I'm doing it after a day spent listening to presentations from 15 of the most promising startups in China, brought together for the first ever Fortune Brainstorm Tech International in Guangzhou. Read more following the link in the video description.